And President Muhammadu Buhari don yarn say law enforcement agencies don recover more than 3.7 billion naira, plus many assets away worth billions of naira from contractors, plus former directors from the Niger Delta Development Commission, NDDC. The president opened this matter for the inauguration of NDDC Advisory Committee, a way compromise of the nine governors for the Niger Delta region, plus the Minister for Niger Delta Affairs, plus Environment, and for the State House Abuja during by Tuesday. President Buhari Yan said the inauguration for the NDDC Advisory Committee day in line in which they provide for Section 11(1) for the NDDC Establishment Act. And government agencies still don't place aliens for more than 60 billion naira for assets and waiting for investigate. The president young members for the committee say this abuse for the past, say it clearly showed the need to take it to strict plus diligent oversight. And he still charged them to discharge the new assignment in a way they diligently plus effectively to take a work closely with the relevant ministries.